At least they didn't get stuck in the ice hole.